Hi, in this video we will talk about the script I created. It will help the user to remove objects from the isolate mode. The way it works, first I will select few objects. I will use Alt Q to isolate. Now let's say I want to remove some of these objects. Like say I change my mind and I don't want this teapot to be isolated. The teapot and the camera. So I can select the teapot and the camera and click the script. And now only these are isolated. Right click and isolate. I will do it again. Select few objects, Alt Q, then I will choose those. And isolate. Now you might think, why I just don't hide these objects? Well, I think you most of you know that if I isolate these, if I select the box and the teapot, right click and hide, if I choose to end the isolate, those objects will be hidden. Unhide all. Now maybe in a small scene like this maybe you don't need a script to do that, but in more complex scene maybe it can be helpful. If you like to know how to install a macroscript and add a button, there is a video in the same playlist to show you how to do that. After installing, you can go to here, customize user interface, here in the toolbar you can create a new toolbar. You can find the script under the category of mirror tools. It's called remove from isolate. And basically that's it. I will do another demo quickly. Select those, Alt Q, then I'll select this teapot and the sphere. Click the button. It works. And isolate. And yeah, thank you for watching.